everyone, welcome to Why She Makeup. And I just did a get ready with me, or kind of a what I do for like what makeup I do for my travel video. And I thought that I'll also do, or I'll share my experience of keratin treatment with you, because a lot of us want to go for this treatment. This is like a very in treatment right now, which a lot of us are loving it. Like I generally take time in doing things, because I think that I don't need them, and unless I see like, oh, everybody is doing it, that's so wow. So talking about the keratin treatment, I, most of you just know or must have seen with the pic that I had long hair. But the problem with my hair were like, whenever I used to wash them and straighten them, then only they used to look nice, else they used to look frizzy, and I was only having my hair on my top, which will add years to my age. And I didn't get them colored also for an year. So I think that I really needed a change or a makeover. So I went for the keratin treatment. Now, this is a very expensive treatment. Although it is way more expensive abroad, like in Australia and all, where my friend is, she says that's way expensive there. But in India, it's still, as far as our currency is concerned, it is expensive. So for my length, I used to, like, I have been asking so many people, and for my length, they used to tell me that it will cost you around like 7,000-8,000 if you go to Gitanjali or big saloon and all. I went for the local saloon also, they were like 6,000. So I was like, with 2,000, why should I compromise with the quality or something? So I used to research a lot. Now, why I wanted to go for the keratin treatment is because I'm always short on time. So to wash my hair and then do the hair straightening and all, which used to last me for like 2 days only, it was like time consuming. So I thought, like, let me make my life easy. I can do pictures very easy now, and you know, I don't have to have my hair a bun only all the time. So that way it's way easier, right? So with there are many benefits of the keratin treatment. First of all, it reduces your blowout time. Like, you I used to take around 15 minutes or 10 minutes to blow dry my hair. Now it takes me around like 5 minutes maximum, although I have reduced the length of my hair a lot, but still, like, 5 minutes, I was like, oh wow, I'm in the hotel right now, and I was like, which hair dryer it is, like, it just dried my hair in like 5 minutes. And then I realized it's not because of the dryer, it's because of the keratin treatment which I took. Then talking about the frizz, it's like almost reduced to nil, and more so, I do not have to now brush my hair. Like, you know, I haven't brushed my hair much. I just, like, I'm just doing this and I'm almost set. Like, it's like you don't have to pay that much of time to hair. So if you're someone who's short on time, they are going to love this. And your hair are smoother, your hair have, like, they are stronger also. Now, last time when I got my hair colored, my hair became total jhadu, and I had put so much conditioner on them to bring them to life. Otherwise, like, my hair used to feel so rough and dry. But with keratin treatment, after what I did was, I took my hair coloring, global hair, and the hair streaking, I took a haircut as well as the keratin treatment. So this way, even if I don't go for the keratin treatment next time, that is after like 5-6 months till the treatment stays, at least I have my, you know, at least my hair is bouncy and my hair is soft. I like using my hair. I feel better. I feel good. I feel prettier. So that way, this is a very good thing, but it is a costly affair. It costed me around like 13,500 rupees, which is, I find that exorbitant. And my husband was like, what? Like, I don't even spend that much in a year on my hair. Like, he doesn't even spend. So they don't know. Like, I know. So I don't know if I'm going to continue with it because I find it expensive, but I might, because it has made my life so easy. Right now I'm in Canada, and I just get clicks often, because I think that my hair is looking nice. Otherwise I will get, oh, I don't want to take a pic, my hair are not looking good. And hair does make a lot of difference. So if you have fine hair or if you have thick hair, yeah, one more reason I didn't want to take a keratin treatment. I thought that keratin is for those who have fine hair and who need more protection and who have, like, you know, who don't have good hair. But I have good hair and I have, they are strong and long. So, but thing is that keratin is for everyone, guys. Like, it, because we go through with so much of pollution and dirt, and that we definitely need protection from hair. Basically, keratin is basically an added protein into your hair, so that is why it is an extra, you know, layer protection to your hair. So if you go for hair coloring, then go for keratin treatment as well. That will really prevent your hair from the damage. Now let's come to the aftercare. To make your keratin stay for like 5-6 months, you will have to use keratin product, which is sulfate and paraben free. Although I always use paraben free, I always use Kerastase shampoo, so it was not a big change for me. But that shampoo alone costs rupees 2000, and I use it like a bit, very very miserly, and for like 5 months, and it stays for me 4-5 months, the bigger bottle. And bigger bottle is for like 3000, I guess. If you know somewhere where we can get like these products at a cheaper price and which are original, then let me know, please. Like, I really need them. So I don't think so. I'll go with the mask as well. I will continue with the shampoo only, and I will do hair spa at home to save some cost. And that's about it. If you have more questions, let me know in the comment section. I can also tell you, if you want to know the hairstylist which I went to, he is the one who I always go, like, since 10 years I'm going to him. And that's my keratin experience. If you have done keratin, then let me know. I will love to hear your opinion. And right now I am loving my hair. Like, they are like, you know, like anything I do, it makes, because of the color and all, it looks good. And it looks good, like they look so voluminous, that I will definitely suggest it to everyone. If you can afford it, if you want to spend, like, I would spend less on the clothes. Probably I'll buy less branded clothes, but I'll spend on skincare and hair. That's me. So that's it, guys. I'll see you again. Bye.